Hi all, I'm Upbeat VR and today we are going to play Deism. I don't know if I'm pronouncing this right, but yeah, I'll just pronounce it that way. Deism is a game where you play God, or a God, what you want to believe, but the game is basically centered around that you need to build a world for your people to live in. And you need to attend to their cravings, what they need, to their needs. That's what I want to say. And I'll start off by opening my miracles. So as a god, of course, you can perform miracles on the world. And I'm going to perform the miracle of a forest. Like so. Humans need food to survive. They are the source of your power. So, these people need food now, and I can see the first one is already starting to pick some berries here. But we'll just place some more forest, what's it called, miracles around here. So they've got something to cut down. And now my people can build houses. That's a good thing, I hope so. I'll just spam them with forests now. Forest. And we'll do a forest and a forest and a forest. Whoa! Did I just place two forests with one tree? That's interesting. Now, I have got this game from itch.io. I'll post the link down in the description. And yeah. It's a really fun game up to now. Oh, I just need to take care of this heretic here. So heretics are the ones that spread the truth of the false god. And this person here says I don't exist, but I hold him in my hand right now. So I'll just throw him off into the universe and we'll see how he deals with that. So, humans are explorers. To build, they need grasslands. So I need to build some grasslands and you just take this pineapple top and then you place it down all around. And that will generate some grassland for your people to explore. And then I get a bit of a tutorial here, so I can press the left stick forward in order to access teleport movement. And tells me I can access the main menu and change some settings and stuff, but I already did that because my PC is running a German system layout, so the game automatically assumes I want to run it in German, so I changed that beforehand. I'll extend my grass a bit here. I hope that I am able to get another settlement here. I don't really know when it comes, but I'll try. It's just always at some point there will be a new settlement and I don't know why or when. I'll just throw some... Yeah, I hit it. Just throw some more random things around here and hope it will... It will be able to get a settlement at some point, so I'll just throw around. Yeah, and you see here on my arms, I've got my power meters, or my belief meters, or what you want to call it. And every miracle I want to do, I need to pay for. So you see water says 10 here, so I need to pay 10 of my power in order to get a water place. And every time a human prays or something, you could say, I get some more power. So it's just basically regenerating all the time. And if I have too many heretics going around and they spread the false truth about me, then the consequence is that I won't get as fast a recharge as I do right now. So of course I get more people, but as more people stop believing, I lose followers like that. So That's not a good thing. In the bubble above the cities, this is a city, or it's gonna be a city, you see what the people need. So these people here need wood right now, but they can just take it around. And these people over here need nothing right now. So they're just all happy. I will, though, place a regen power here that basically just regenerates everything that has been cut down and destroyed. Like so. So I can just regrow these trees and stuff. Oh, there we see the first time a village has expanded. So now it's stone houses and stuff. And because of that, they also need stone, so we need to place down some mountains. They are over here. And it's just a rock I throw down and it creates this beautiful mountain range. I would really like to take a hike on that one, I think. So I'm just going to place down some more mountain ranges here. So there's plenty mountain now. And I'll see what this village does. They don't do much. Yes, now, now. They need food. So, yeah, I can see that. The only food source they have right now are these berry bushes. And many of them are depleted and they do not have that much. So I'll just regenerate this place a bit. And I'll put down some more forests, I think. And more forests, more forests, more and one more there, like that. And I also want to extend the water here. Don't know why, but I think it looks good. Oh yeah, let's make a lake here. I think that could be funny. Small lake, like so. Yeah, a lake and then a mountain range somewhere. Somewhere here, I guess. So I want, basically I want to make some mountains here and then a lake there and then some ice biome here. So the only way you can get to the mountains is by crossing the water. I think that would be interesting. Oh, to get to the ice, I think I said the mountain, but yeah. So that's ice area, and if I block it down here, you can see it gets all icy. Like so. I'm really a bad god. I'm just placing all the ice over there, and the people are going to need this. I know it. I already tried this game a few times. The first two recordings weren't going so well, so yeah. Let's hope this one gets better. Now you see. These people need polar bear skin now, so they need to get all the way over there to the ice region. And a new settlement is also growing here. Okay. I think I need to place down some more ice region over there too. Let's do something like that. And actually, there's a difference between pine forests and forests, I think. I'll just try to go with only pine forests over here. But I think if they need wood, they can't take pine forests, but only normal forests or something. I think so, at least. So, oh yeah, let's extend the mountain range a bit. I really want to these two biomes to be split, like two separate factions or something. And then I hope that they battle at some point. It would be interesting. Guess I'll just have to wait and see. So, let me just turn on rotate in the settings. Really can't stand that anymore. Like that. So now I can rotate by using the trigger here. So, yeah. You see, there are many, many people coming over here now. But I think they are not gonna use this wood because it's farther away and I don't know if they can use it. So I'll just have a look what they do. But I think they only take this wood. So yeah. Let's just have a look. They need mountains over here. Let's place down some mountains here too then. Let's take this one. Mountain range. So let's do it like that, I think. Oh yeah, that looks really good. I think I'll lock it up here. Oh yeah, and then a small path or something that goes out and into the desert. If you didn't notice, my area here is extended again. So it's always extending as I build more and more. And also my belief meter is growing. So, yeah. They need some polar bears. Yeah, you need to go over the water. No, you can't get polar bears. I haven't placed any. apparently I need to place down some animals here in order for polar bears to be accessible. So, yeah. Oh, I didn't hit it. There. So these people can get polar bears now, and these people need polar bears too, so they all go over there, I think. Let's do some more snow biome here, over here. I think that's good. But not snow mountains. That's really great. Snow. And let's take some normal grass in between. Like that. Let's take some. Wait, what is it they need? They need polar bear. Okay. It's all the way over there. Yeah. Here's some meat they need. So, no, I'm not going to place a region. I'm going to place some animals in the forest here. Then they can get meat from them. But I think I'll also place down some animals here, because then I get some cows to spawn. That. Yeah, I need to wait again. You see, my meter has to rise before I can build anymore. Put some more there, and then a region here. They really need much region, these people. Here's some more meat they need. I have the feeling it goes very slowly here, so it could be there's a heretic around. Let's just have a look. I don't see anyone right now. Yes, there is it. There is a heretic. You heretic. You shall be my example. Bad behavior. So I killed the heretic there, and you see my power increased really, really fast. So yeah, just place some more. Oh shit! I'm just placing down region, region, region here. I don't want to place down so many regions. I just wanted to get the heretic gone. So yeah, this town needs polar bears still. I might need to replenish them over here. Yeah, apparently as soon as you placed animals, you can just throw a region in order to spawn them. It's a bit cheaper because an animal costs 75 and a region only 25, so yeah. Yeah, let's extend this a bit. I think I'll put some. Let's build on the desert over here. I want some desert. So I'm just going to place some grassland here. Then I'm going to place desert here. It's just a cacti. What's it called in English? Cacti, I think. So I'm just going to place down some desert right here. Oh, I actually turned around. That was not supposed to happen. So, and then let's make a beautiful oasis here. So I'm just going to flop down some palm. Whoa! Okay, here's a fire happening, so I need to put down some rain in the desert in order to get this to go away. There, now it's gone. I'm the real god, I'm blazing. Is it the moon? I didn't even notice there was a moon above. Really interesting. Okay. Oh, there's the first person in the desert. Look at that. I'm going to place down an animal in the desert. Ooh, it creates snakes. Look at that. It's a snake. I can pick it up. That's really interesting. So what do you need? You need food, I see. Just going to replenish some things here. Haven't I placed some cows here, so I might be able to... Yeah, there they are. You need food too. Regen. Let's see if I can get some more deers over here. Something. So they are just going to gather some deer meat. And also I wanted some polar bears, I can remember. Oh, there must be a heretic around. So slow. Again. I can't see anyone in red here. Let's have a look around. No red people yet. She's blue too. Oh, look. They're just standing around there. Go and get some food or something. I think I'll have to place down some more normal grassland over here. Oh no, forests. It was forests. So yeah, I didn't want to place this grassland, so I can take a void and place it and it will just remove the tile. So, I want to place down some more forests over here so they can start to gather some food. My people. And I'll place down some animals. Then we'll see what happens. And some more polar bears, like always. Regen. And... So they get their food. They will get their polar bear skin at some point, I guess. Could just extend it here a bit. Just so random where I place these things. I hope it looks good at the end. We'll see. It was really slow. I need to find a heretic soon. I think there's a heretic somewhere. Actually, if you zoom out a bit further, you can just see the color. So here's a red one, and that's the heretic. To catch him, or her, but it's a him. Then I'll just throw him out into the universe. Bye bye. Yeah, and you see it's rising again. So, I think I'll cut it here. We've got rid of the heretic and we'll continue next time when we need to get the mines, I think, because these people need iron now. So, but I'll see you in the next one and... Okay, I'll just take care of this one, I think. What's happening here? Are they all dying or what? Are they are plagued or something? Can I just heal? Just do it like that? Yeah, okay. So apparently they just got a plague, I healed them. Yeah, but like I said, I'll cut it off here for now, and if you haven't subscribed yet, remember to hit the subscribe button and the bell icon. Leave a like if you liked it. If you didn't like it, this like button is there too. But I would really appreciate if you leave a comment and tell me what's not so good so I can make it better next time. Thanks all for watching here, and we'll continue with our world in the next video.